What's up, YouTube? We here with Barber Man's Day 15. We finna get my boy a box.
Wow.
We wanna cut all the sides off.
Okay.
Oh, shoot. Hey, look. Hey, this time, I'm gonna give y'all a tutorial while I'm doing it, too. So I can teach y'all how to cut while I'm doing it. Come on, so you gotta come in close.
Yes, sir.
Come in on the side with me. You gonna close it up? So that's the first step. Just close up your clippers all the way. Then you wanna open it up. And with a flick out motion too, it's gonna be way easier. Close it up just a little bit. We're gonna go back and clean up the rest of them hair later. Let me go get my other guard. Then I'll take my number one guard, close it up. I'm gonna flick out motion, taking it up. Make sure the hair is all even. Keep going back and forth, back and forth. So we get the hair all even, Yeah, hold up. I'm gonna take my one guard off. I'm gonna keep my clippers open. Come on. And a flick out motion, we gonna take out this line. And a flick out motion. So you took out that one. Then I'm gonna get my, hold up. My number one guard. With my big comb. This is how you blend it in. One guard open. Now we're gonna take my, one point four off, my comb. What up, buddy?
Here, bud.
Thank you.
You're gonna treat that as your shop. Keep it clean like your shop, right?
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna see if I don't know how good this broom's gonna work. When you're done with it, just put it in front of my office, and I'll keep it over there by the medicine cabinet.
All right.
And see if you can't find a broom where you guys don't have to bend down, a short one like that, kind of just brush it up.
Gotcha.
Thank you.
All right. Thanks, guys.
Thank you. So you see we got the 1.5 guard in. Blending it in. Playing with the lever. Take this line out. I'm going to go back. I'm going to grab my number one guard. Take this line all the way out. The fade coming in. Then I'm gonna take my trimmers. Gotta take my trimmers. Take all these extra hairs away. I bet you gotta use the bathroom. The stink?
Yeah.
Then look, come in. You see, after I took the hair out, we got a little long right here. I'm gonna just play with the lever, flick it back and forth for the flick out motion. Take this line out. As you can see, we almost done. We got this fade in there. And that's it for this side. Now we're on to the other side with it. All you want to do is repeat the same steps. My pull mat. To this side. Wait, get up real quick. I'm trying to show you a little bit.
It's smaller here, bro. It's really small. You're really doing a lot in this little bathroom.
Exactly. Small bathroom. Y'all see what we do? Come on in. Same steps. Close the lever all the way. Take it up.
Floor, put the chair on top of it, and then do his hair like that, and then you just pick it up and shake it off in here, and you don't have to broom it or nothing.
Yep.
What do these cost, like 10 bucks?
Yeah, something like that. They cheap, super cheap.
You can go in the military and start cutting hair, man.
I know, right? I'm doing transformations in here.
Saving one face at a time.
Uh-huh.
That's good, man.
Proud of you. Taking the initiative. Yo. I'm gonna open the lever up now. Go for about half a minute. Close up the lever to take the line out right here. Mm-hmm. back to the one guard. Take the one guard. Close it up. Flick out motion. Go up by half an inch.
Damn, are you gonna do this on TikTok?
Yeah, I'm gonna do it in a second. Make sure the hair is even all around. Make sure you got all that hair down to a one guard close. Take that one guard off. My brush at. Grab my brush. Y'all see, the reason I leave all this hair and stuff is because it takes too long. This is my faster way of just doing my fade. Lever open. Take the middle line out. See that line coming out? Take out motion. Let's see, we don't got no lines in the fade right now.
Go ahead, buddy.
Take my big comb. One guard open. Now see, back at it again, we want to take our 1.5, lever open. Then that top end with the sides. Look out motion. You're not gonna take the full line out with the 1.5 though, so we might have to go back with the one. Now you wanna take the one guard off, come back through with the one open, come knock these little lines out. See, you got a little bit of hair right here. Just come over. Knock that out. Fade coming through. Now, since we got that lined out, grab my brush. Grab my brush. Up all this excess hair. I'm gonna grab my phone so I can get this TikTok. Shout out to my cameraman too. He a loyal man. You feel me? But like I said, we're gonna take my trimmers, we're gonna take all this excess hair off. Pushing all this hair away just to make sure I got all this hair off. Y'all see it? Now I'ma just go back with my clippers. Go back with my clippers, play with the lever, perfect my fade. All I come with, especially on this side. Make sure you. Pretty much done. I'm going to the airline, baby. Going to the airline, baby. Let me get my coat. I can fit this shirt back. Boom. Damn. Come on, let's clear. I'm gonna grab my one guard. I'm gonna close it up. Close up my one guard. Go down on my hairs in the front. Trimmers. Y'all see him. Up my way from the middle. Left hand side first. Keep the hairline as natural as possible. Keep the hairline as natural as possible. Ugh. Oh yeah, try not to. You good right there. On our way to on our right side now. This one from a whole fro to a hot top in the school bathroom. You would have never thought you would have got to cut in the school bathroom, huh?
No.
That's crazy. How long you been going to the school?
I've been at this since I was a freshman.
That's crazy, and I just got here. Why you took me to class yesterday and you wanted to cook?
I won't keep you back.
You're gonna be kinda, I'm over here trying to be like, who is this smart player?
I'm in your fourth period.
I got a lot of people in my fourth period.
I'm gonna go back. Got my card.
Hey, y'all keep asking what enhancements I use. These right here.
Come back through with it. These just changed the whole haircut right here. Tough.
Got my alcohol. I was just a little travel kit. This is not the right alcohol. I was put some in. You see the camera? So we just finished the cut. You feel me? YouTube. Y'all just seen it. We just did a little tutorial on the school bathroom.
We got my boy right. We got my boy right. Look at the fade. Come on, man. Hold up. Y'all see it? Y'all see it?
I'll meet y'all in the next video, though. Make sure y'all follow me on Instagram at Mari Blends, and make sure y'all add me on Snapchat at MARR2XIMES.